Olivia Jade is crushing it in the gym. The beauty guru might as well be a fitness guru now. She shared a few Instagram videos of her recent workout. Her trainer, Chase Weber, was there to keep her motivated. He documented Olivia as she got her squats in with a kettlebell. She then transitioned over to an exercise ball and toned up with some Pilates moves. Olivia is known for her impeccable fashion, so we're not surprised that her gym style was on point. She wore a matching blue sports bra and leggings. Olivia is definitely in good hands with Chase. The trainer has helped lots of celebrity clients get fit. Brooklyn Beckham worked up a sweat with him last year, as did Kylie Jenner's bestie, Stassi. He also helped figure skater Nastia Lukin stay in Olympic shape. One day after Olivia got her workout on, Chase hyped up Naomi Campbell in the gym. The supermodel shared a video of herself jumping rope like a pro. Olivia's gym trip is one of the many peeks she shared into her new life amid her parents' legal drama. The internet star recently shared a series of cute selfies and posted a pic from a winter trip to the beach. She also gave her fans a look at her Valentine's Day with boyfriend Jackson Guthrie. Olivia shared a candid photo of herself cuddling up to her man on the couch as he waved to the camera. She wrote, "Happy Valentine's Day," adding a smiling emoji. For his part, Jackson shared a very adorable PDA pic. While he and Olivia locked lips, their pal, Toddy Smith, shot the camera a blank stare. Jackson wrote, "Happy Valentine's Day. Toddy looks like he's available, but Liv's taken." Along with her Instagram updates, Olivia has posted two YouTube videos, the first of which touched on the college admissions scandal. Olivia's mom, Lori Loughlin, and her dad, Massimo Giannulli, have been accused of paying William Rick Singer $500,000 to get Olivia and her sister Bella admitted to the University of Southern California as part of the school's crew team, even though neither of them had ever played the sport. Olivia's parents have pleaded not guilty to charges of mail fraud, money laundering, and bribery, and their trial is set to begin in October. As their legal drama unfolds, Olivia has been required to stay silent, and she explained why on YouTube.
Obviously, I've been gone for a really long time, and as much as I wish I could talk about all of this, it's really hard for me to say this just because I know that it's something that needs to be addressed. It's just unfortunately, which is also why I didn't know exactly when I should come back to YouTube. But the reason for that is just because I'm legally not allowed to speak on anything going on right now.